back to that. The mud, I enjoyed. Yeah. I enjoyed the mud. Even not, going in up to here.
Not the army bit. The army bit was horrible. No chance, none whatsoever.
Team Jelly!
It was good. We doubled up on the river first off.
Bit of Pocahontas action.
And
it was good.
We got round there. We even impressed a few people.
Well, we overtook the Essex boot camp.
Yeah, we overtook them, and they couldn't get the hang of it on the river.
Round in circles. Just going round in circles.
The only thing I struggled with personally is
moving.
the running aspect of it. The mud, I enjoyed. Yeah. I enjoyed the mud. Even not, going in up to here.
Not the army bit. The army bit was horrible.
There's some army guys up the hill.
Brutal.
After you do about a mile through mud.
Yeah, brutal. They make you carry sandbags. And then just squats up and down a hill.
Squats up and down a hill. Sandbags.
Shouting at you. Right. Just shouting. Just going, ah!
That's why they call it a beasting session. It was just horrible.
Yeah. I think your time also could have been about an hour earlier. Had you been any good at archery, Brian?
No. You see, I was saying yesterday though on air that was going to be the one thing that I was going to struggle with, and I would be there. But yeah, I think the guy took the shot for me in the end.
Did he?
Move on.
Gentlemen,
do one.
We all hope you really raised a lot of money for charity, and let's see. Are we going to do it again next year or not?
Are we doing it next year?
I think we will. I think we'll get a good team up next year and actually train for it and go for the times next year, I think.
You've got that on tape.
Actually train for it.
You've got that on tape.
Well, we did no training. Like, I had
McDonald's for breakfast.
Yeah, McDonald's for breakfast. I had pizza last night. I've had about 10 cigarettes as well this morning. So next year, we'll do it properly.
Yeah, the Olympic spirit.
Yeah, we'll try get it done quicker time. But I think an hour, 8 minutes for the both of us.
Pretty
good.
Good.
Yeah.
Well done, Leroy. Well done.
Thank See you next week. All I've got to say is, while I might be tired, the power has got to go and do a 12-hour shift tonight.
Oh my goodness.
On that note, I'm going to bed.
You're going to bed. I don't blame you. You've done really, really well. We've just been live on here, and congratulations to you.
Well, I hope we've raised enough money for some fun hospices.
Yeah.
That's the main thing. So.
Well, it's magnificent. Well done, you guys.
Cheers. I'm going to have a lay down now. I said I was going to win, I did.